fun.
All right, everybody. Gig number three here in Southport, not far from Liverpool. We got Steve Stanley here, promoter for the show. We've done, I think, four shows with Steve on this tour, including our great show at the 100 Club. So Rupert's going to bring the camera inside. You're going to get some great shots, and we'll see you guys soon.
Atkinson.
Yes.
Let's check that piano out. We might be in luck. There's a Steinway here in Southport.
Yes, sir. The Steinway in Southport.
Rock the puss.
Sounds pretty good to me.
Come on. Give me a little bit more, man.
Pretty good.
All right.
Well, yeah. So that's why maybe I'm like piano here.
My freaking warm eyes.
Perfect.
Oh, yeah. Oh. Our lips are so close.
You're a live band.
What's up?
The baby geese.
Want to go see who that is?
Yeah.
Who's that? Is this? Is this?
Take over.
It's Pete Best.
Reduced to a career of the fun lived here.
Here we've got a great band playing on the beach. Very nice. Johnny D'Angelo, Chick Magnet. Go for it, Rupert.
Fish, go on.
Rupert Peters, tell me about, this is what you would consider a typical English seaside town. What are your memories of a seaside town growing up, Rupert? Where did you go?
Bognor Regis, which is right on the south coast.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Southampton?
No. In between Brighton and Southampton.
Oh, okay. So this is this kind of an amusement place. We'd see these a lot, right? Yeah. This is kind of like Scarborough, beach town, and also Broadstairs.
Yeah.
You know, you got the amusements for the kids.
Yeah.
Then right over here, we've got like the gaming for the adults, right?
Yeah.
Casino games and stuff.
Yeah.
So, all right, so let's check out more of Southport.
One beer in. Not even one beer yet. Four of them up here in.
Stuff coming out.
Turns it out.
Seven. 701.
Playing low notes.
Alex McCallum.
Yeah, he's okay.
is okay.
Young guy. Yeah, he's not pulling an audience yet, but he's, you know, he's been around a lot.
Yeah.
Another
one. It's hard to do when you have phones in your pocket, cigarettes. Go high and outside, right? High and outside.